Right, I was out browsing for berries. Come walking through here. More scat. No freaking clue what made that. No idea. I don't have a knife or a stick. I have to find something to poke at that with. It's a large one. What this beetle is that's in it. That's almost certainly a meat poop. So, and this one more resembles the other ones I've been seeing. So, there's a number of places around here that are or could be good hiding spots for big cat. In all reality, probably ought to even for walk around these now start bringing the rifle. But in the daytime, I'm not sure how much of them I'm going to see. Look at all that clover on the ground underneath. It's very beautiful. Anyways, whatever laid that, it's got fungus all over the outside of it. It's been sitting for a while, but large. We got deer hooves coming up through here. I knew they'd been eating the mulberries over this end. Let's see if there's anything besides that. I don't think deer lay big turds like that. That's the thing. Pellets. Something's been digging in the yard. So many berries. I think this tree's getting choked out, and that's why it's putting so many seeds out with the berries. See, that's more pellets, plant-based. I've not seen any bones or fur in anything that I've found, but size and shape-wise, some of them other ones are definitely predator poos. So I don't know if I got coy wolves up here too or what. You can see I haven't been through here in a while, and whatever else has is walking around through. Let's see what else we can see. Another one. I mean, the neighbor's place is right there. Clearing back there with some grass. I've never been in. Can't really get to it. Obviously, there's a safe passage for something smaller. Oh, back to inch. That's not good. The other issue with being this close to the neighbors is that even if I was some rodent dig here. Something's been digging. This could be coyotes or coy wolves, which we do get. I don't know if cats dig. That's new. It's a raccoon or what? Worms in the brain case. That might be a small dog. Look at that shit. Maggots of plenty eating the brain. I don't know. Anybody have an idea what that is? Doesn't have all the teeth. Definitely has canines, but I don't know if that's a cat, dog, or raccoon. I'll have to take a look. There's no other bones here. That's weird. Oh, maybe that's a big raccoon. Oh, sometimes the neighbors shoot them. And they're not supposed to. Not a whole hell of a lot of room for a den, but definitely some spots to move. Trail there. More scat. This is older. It almost looks like the cat scat. See here, something's grazed on the grass or laid here or stood and eaten on the tree. Old, sunk down, but definitely see some trampling back here. I always figured the deer stayed back here, but those don't look like deer poops. Either. And this area down here too is, I got a bunch of wood out of here while it was still leafless. As you can see, it's a pretty large enclosed area with some space. Game trailage. See here, I haven't moved for a while. The neighbors have been through once to mow back there, but I think that's a hoof. More scat. Oh. Hmm. I decided to go walk around over here. Got some little diggings out. Something else has been digging around it. Anthill or something. Something in the woods. Here, knocked over from something coming through. That's wild fennel. Where the neighbors have gone back to mow along the fence. Even if I don't, I've given them permission to do so. That's a possum skull or what? I'm gonna have to. That's a big one, though. Find out. That is that berry-filled scat right there that I believe is fox. Fox or coyote. The coyotes are down by the river. Voles and gophers up here. And places where critters have dug in. Try and get them as well. Not sure that cats are diggers like that. Yeah, I don't know. I have to look this guy up and find out what it is.